I've been very lucky in my life to have had some of the most amazing mentors to challenge me along my career path and to really help form all the experiences I've had throughout my work. This has started at a very early age. Even my parents, I would consider in some ways mentors, because they were able to kind of instill really strong work ethic and a really strong professional value system that eventually I was able to take into my employment. But throughout my career, I've really had key people, leaders, people who I looked up to and who inspired me, who have taken their time to kind of guide me, coach me, and help me along my career path. And I think mentorship just becomes this natural extension of your work, but we ignore it sometimes. We kind of allow ourselves to dismiss it as just an extra part of our work, when what I think we should be doing is leaning into mentorship even further. And what that means is that we have to recognize explicitly that mentorship is a key responsibility that we have in our jobs, and it's a key output of our working lives. I think this is really important because mentorship doesn't really show up on job descriptions very often or on performance reviews, and yet mentorship can be key to putting together a highly qualified, strong team that works well together. So I've gotten I've had a really lucky experience in my life that I've been able to connect with a lot of people who are at the very early stages of their career, and I've taken them on more or less as mentors, not always explicitly, sometimes explicitly saying, "You are my mentee, I am your mentor, let us connect and work together." But in doing that, in those relationships, it's enabled me to kind of create a sort of reverse mentorship. Now, reverse mentorship is actually a thing. You can kind of Google it and find out about it. But the way I've experienced it is when I have someone who I've mentored, they're giving me a gift of reverse mentorship in that they've given me insights into my own career. They've given me key guidance on decisions that I was trying to make. And this might sound superficial or kind of blasé, but it's really important to acknowledge that people who are at the beginning of their career can see you in a different way and in a different light. And their advice and input can be incredibly valuable for driving your career forward, for helping you avoid pitfalls, helping you avoid mistakes, and really challenging you to rise to a better sense of self, rise to a better level of professional responsibility. So I'm going to close today by asking you, who has mentored you? Who has taken their time out of their lives, out of their professional careers, to guide you along life's path? And if they have done so without any kind of requests for support or any kind of this for that exchange, then reach out to them and say thank you. Thank you so much for taking the time to mentor me, to take me, to help me along my career path. And I want you to think about yourself. Who are you mentoring? Maybe not even explicitly. Maybe there's just an unwritten agreement between you and one of your colleagues that you're going to help guide them and take care of them along their career path. So who do you mentor? Who has mentored you? Make sure you talk to these individuals, communicate, and make sure that you're connecting in a way that helps you both move along in your careers.